Liza Soberano explains her recent emotional Instagram post. Liza Soberano made a lot of realizations when she visited the grave of Enrique Gil's father recently. The actor's dad passed away in 2008 due to cancer. At the A$AP Star Magic 25th anniversary celebration at the Arena, Liza narrated the actor invited her to visit the grave of his dad. She shared, Kazi yung birthday ng daddy niya May 17th, yung day na ayon yung mom niya ginagising si pero hindi makabangon si Ken, Enrique, dahil medyo masama yung pakiramdam niya so yung mom niya pumunta mag-isa. Usually yung mom niya may kasamang kapatid niya si Andy. So the next day nag-text si Ken, pwede mo ba akong samahan pumunta sa papa ko. Kazi sabi niya I feel bad I wasn't able to go, so sinamahan ko po siya. Liza confessed that she was moved when Enrique started talking at his dad's grave. On her Instagram post last May 19th, she wrote, "Witnessed something so beautiful the other day. Words can't even explain how much love I felt when taking this picture." She said that moment reminded her that life is short and that she should cherish her loved ones more. Medyo naging sadiko kasi kinausap niya yung papa niya na as if his papa was just there. Parang narealize ko kung gaano kabilis ang buhay and how we should appreciate things in life. Siyempre ako I have a dad and I fight with him a lot, siyempre normal lang naman yun pero yun ang gaano narealize ko swert pala ako kasi may papa ako and si Ken wala na sa iyong papa, she said. Liza Soberano explains her recent emotional Instagram post. Okay.